Through the jungle. Junior, where do you think double cheeseburgers come from?
The ground? That's why it's called ground beef.
Duh.
No, Junior, they come from cows.
So it comes from your mom?
Oh, burn!
Hey, waiter, can I order a Cody's mom burger? Bring it on a huge plate, because she's fat.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, where does meat come from?
What do you mean, where does it come from? It comes from cows.
Oh, so it comes from Cody's mom.
Oh.
Yeah, she's fat.
Sorry, Junior. It looks like I'm not going to be able to hang out with you all summer.
But why not?
Because we're going to Alaska to go whale watching all summer long.
Whale watching? If you want to whale watch, why don't you just stare at your mom?
I want to see a humpback whale.
Wait, don't you have pimples on your back? There's your humpback whale.
Sorry, Junior. Come on, Cody. Those whales aren't going to watch themselves. Why, Junior?
There's just problems with my mom.
Oh, she was keeping you up all night going oink, 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 because she's a pig?
Yeah, that.
Oh, well, Cody, remember, you're supposed to feed her slop in the morning, not at night.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Yeah, keep your pig in line. Do my homework.
All right, class. Today we're going to be celebrating the Happy Chinese New Year, the Year of the Pig.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Cody!
Yeah?
They dedicated a whole year to your mom!
Dude, you imagine a pig!
Mm-hmm. A big, fat, stinking pig!
Yeah.
Oink, oink!
Yeah, why'd the pig go to the market?
Why?
Because your mom needed more food because she's a pig!
Yeah, dude, she's a pig!
Oink, 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 oink!
Jesus, stop!
All right, Cross, settle down! Stop calling Kid my pig!
I hit her with a youth machine because she wanted to be young again so she could start dating.
Oh, so she's a piglet now, a baby pig! Oink, 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 oink!
Yeah, sure.
Does she know it's the year of her?
What?
All right, Cross, head on. All right, for Chinese New Year, Year of Pig, who wanna come up here and draw pig? I don't know how to draw pig. I know how to cook pig, not draw pig. Who wanna draw pig?
Oh, me! I wanna draw Cody's mom!
No, I can draw Cody's mom better!
No, I've seen her a lot.
I've seen her too!
We need a bigger board than that. I wanna draw her!
Alright, Junior, you draw pig!
Yay, I get to draw Cody's mom!
Oh, no fair, dude!
Of course he gets to draw it.
Alright, Junior, draw big pig!
Oh, I'll draw a big pig, because Cody's mom's a big pig. I'm gonna need a lot more room than this.
I'll use all the room you need right here.
Oh, okay, I'll try to fit her, but it's gonna be tough. And done! Alright, look, so I draw a big pig, and it says, "Hi, I'm Cody's mom." Oink!
Oh, that's a big pig!
Yeah, it's a really big pig, she sure is. Hey, Cody, you see the drawing I did of your mom?
Yeah, sure did. It looks just like her.
Yeah, I had to shrink her down a lot to fit her on the board, but I think I did pretty good.
I know, I told him that.
And ew, he's fat, just like your mom.
Yeah, and he says he's not fat. He's just easy to see.
All right, Harry, we just saved a big fat cow.
Moo. That's literally a human.
No, it's a big fat cow.
I'm whatever animal you want me to be.
Now be free.
I'm gonna go chew on your TV cord.
Hello?
Hey, Junior.
Oh, hey, Cody, what's up?
Is my mom here?
What, your mom? Why would your mom be here? My house is not a farm. Because she's a cow.
Yeah, I know, Junior. Look, my mom and dad split up tonight, and I know my mom is looking for a rebound, so I figured she probably came here.
What, come here? Well, I haven't seen her here, and trust me, if she came here, I would see her, because she's huge.
Yeah.
And I would have hurt her because, you know, she's so heavy. Doom! 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 I would have felt that.
Yeah, okay.
She's like a T-Rex.
Yeah, I know, alright? I'm gonna come and look, okay?
Okay. See, Cody, look, your fat mom's not here.
Well, Junior, we've only checked one room.
Well, Cody, she's so huge, she would take up the whole house. And she wouldn't be on the second floor because the floor would collapse. And also, you gave me a fork instead of a spoon. Listen, lady, I understand you eat cake all the time, so you always need a fork, but I need a spoon, you fat pig.
I mean, we have two different mothers.
Cody, I know your mom's huge and fat, but I don't think she's fat enough to be counted as two people.
Junior, how about I just come in and explain it?
Okay. Hello? Sorry, we don't have any money.
No! Is there a thick white woman here?
There's a fat woman here.
This is my baby! Where's she at? Please take me to my baby!
She's in the kitchen.
Oh, come here, baby!
And I wanna be with Bowser.
Yep, we already talked about it, and we're getting married.
What? Getting married? Dad, you can't marry this cow!
Hey, Junior, watch your mouth, okay? Just go to your room!
He's rubbing his nose in it. So, you wanna make out?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. What is this, Shrek? What's that, kid? You turned into an ogre? It's a big, fat ogre pig? Ew, what happened to you?
Well, I thought you loved me.
No, you're a big, fat, ugly pig again. And ew, you're gross. Get away from me, lady. Ew.
Oh. Is Chef Pee-Pee fucking my mom?
Dude, I think so! Hey, Cody, your mom's getting porked because she's a pig!
Shut up, Junior!
Savage! Have I heard of the Savage Dance?
Junior, shut up! I hope you die of heart disease! Junior, I still had sex with your dad!
Well, I mean, do you think your mom will let me have a turn? Oh, wait, she's a pig!
Junior! You stupid asshole! Oh, shut up!
Hello?
Hey there, is your daddy home?
Ew, Cody, what is you and your pig mom doing here?
You shut your mouth before I shut it for you.
Cody, why is your mom here?
She saw my grades. Yeah, and mommy ain't happy. And when mommy ain't happy, people get messed up. And I don't know who it's gonna be. Now get out of my way!
Wow, guys, it's truly amazing.
What, dude?
What?
That a pig can use a cell phone.
Damn it, Junior! See, this is why I said I didn't care about you!
I just can't see how your mom can use a cell phone if she's a pig. Like,
damn it, Junior!
Like, all she's saying is oink, oink, oink,
oh,
oink.
Oh, savage!
Hey, Cody, are you enjoying your birthday today?
Whoa, Cody, I didn't know you were gonna have a petting zoo at your birthday party. Look, there's a pig.
Oink. Good one, Junior.
We wasted all that money just for you to be in the couch!
Well, how do you feel that you had sex with a pig?
God damn it, Junior, I'm going home!
Hey, guys, I think the cops are here!
Really, dude?
Wait, is my mom fucking the cop, too?
Wait, hey, Joseph, look, a pig is having sex with a pig.
Oh! What the hell, Mom? Come on, you're making this too easy for Junior.
Yeah, Sam.
Guys, is it getting really cramped in here all of a sudden?
I mean, your mom's not here, so no, it's not cramped.
No, shut up, Junior.
Okay, so me and my friend were watching Dr. Finkelschitz on TV, and he was talking about the Loch Ness Monster and how he lives in a lake, and I said, ooh, I have a lake in my backyard. I bet he lives in the lake in my backyard. And my gay friend Cody said, there's no way he lives in the lake in your backyard. And I said, Cody, your mom's a pig. Oink, oink, oink. He said hi to me. He said, sup, Junior, really cool. You're really cool. And Cody's mom's a pig. So, yeah, that's what happened.
Back to you, Goodman.
See, Cody?
Wow, Junior, I'm really glad you called my mom a pig on national TV.
Well, it's not really news. They can walk into any buffet and see for themselves.
Oh! What are you doing?
Standing up.
you look ridiculous.
Hey!
Who's savage?
You!
Who's savage?
You!
Now let me hear it.
Savage! 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 Savage!
Oh, all right, guys, what am I supposed to be?
Oh, Dumbo!
An elephant pooping?
Oh, you guys are both correct! I'm Cody's mom!
I knew it, dude!
Yeah, I'm fat, and I like nuts in my mouth!
Yeah, good one, Junior.
Spot on!
So, for the cow, I have your cud.
Oh, thank you.
Don't you mean thank moo? Because you're a cow? Also, for you, my brother, got you some fried chicken.
Oh, man, you already know what it is, bruh.
If you have any complaints, just give me a holler.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, hey, ma'am, cows can't use utensils here, so put the fork down.
Ow.
Yeah, eat it like a cow should.
Moo.
Yeah.
Eat all your food.
He is stuck like your mom walking through the front door. Because she's so fat, she can't walk through it.
Junior!
All right, guys, now we're going to play Pass the Cody's Mom.
Junior, I told you if you made one more mom joke tonight, I was leaving. So now I am leaving.
Oh, no, Cody, this is not a joke. This is real life. Look, I was walking through the store, and I said, look, they made Cody's Mom into a board game. Because, you know, everybody passes your mom around. So they made it fun for the whole family. Look, Cody, catch.
Junior, goddammit, I am going home.
Well, come on, Cody, don't leave.
Dude, that was pretty savage.
Yeah, I mean, I looked for Pass Your Dead Mom around, but they didn't have that.
Dude, that actually hurt!
What?
You know what? I'm leaving too! Cody, wait up!
Guys, come on, it's just jokes!